Philadelphia police also looking for a killer in Cobbs Creek. Investigators say the woman whose body was found floating in the water Friday morning was strangled. A passerby made the shocking discovery near 63rd and Spruce Streets and then called the police. Officials right now trying to figure out a motive.